This guy's just huge compared to the regular brown anoles. I think it's another species, guys, of brown anole. The color and everything's a little different, you guys. Alright, sorry for the shaky footage, but can't get very close to this guy. But anyway, he's been here in the landscape about a week now. There he is again.